I seem to have come up with an issue, and it's not good at all. Okay, hi, it's, vlog 15? And normally I'd be more excited, but I seem to have discovered something about myself, and it's gonna ruin everything. So if you saw Namine's vlog and Kyrie's vlog, you know what happened. A nice late-night hookup like normal in the organization, rocked as a Namine. Namine's pregnant. But for some reason, when I heard of all of this, I thought, not surprising, this is the organization we're talking about. But then at the same time, when Namine said that her and Roxas might get back together, I felt angry and that I wanted to hit something. So I didn't know how to comprehend with this newfound feeling of mine. So I went to Zigbar and I explained to him and he laughed at me. But when I asked what was wrong, he just answered, "Oh, Papa, you're jealous." I'm not jealous. I'm concerned. I'm not jealous. Just because I want to hit something doesn't mean I'm jealous. It means I'm Xion and I like to beat things up. I mean, first of all, why would I be jealous? I mean, it's not like I never get any attention from Roxas. It's not like, you know, I hung out with Roxas before Namine ever did. It's not like, you know, I was the one who kept getting Roxas and Axel back together. I'm not jealous. If anything, I'm happy that he's happy. I mean, stupid Namine. Always getting in the way. Stupid Axel, too. Always. Oh my god. Okay, so maybe I am a little jealous. Okay, maybe I am jealous, alright? Because I'm just gonna say it now. Now that the cat's out of the bag, I might as well just say it. For a long time I've had these feelings for Roxas, and he was with Axel for all this time, and so I never wanted to say anything. And even when Roxas had a crush on me and said it to my face, I thought it was a joke because Axel blatantly said to my face when I heard this rumor. He said, "Oh no, it's a joke. Roxas is just, you know, fooling with you because it's Roxas." So I laughed in his face, but no one knows how much it hurt me to do that. No one. And when him and Axel split, for once in my life, I wasn't going to be there to fix it because for once, I wanted Roxas to myself. I did. Okay? And I know this is only going to add more fuel to the fire. Because this is all going to explode. Namine's pregnant and Roxas should be with her, but I don't want him to be. I want him to be with me. It's too late now. So I guess I'm just going back to where I belong. Always in the background. I always was, and I guess I always will be. I mean, I guess I'll just be there for Namine. Even though I know after she watches it, she's not gonna want me to be near her. Or Oxa. Axel's gonna kill me. Tybee's gonna kill me. Everyone's gonna kill me. And there's once in my life I'm actually, you know, speaking out. Look. For a long time, I've been picking up trash thrown at me. Horrible things. But I'm always there to help someone else, and I never get anything for it. So it's not like this is going to change anything now. It's not like Roxas is going to magically, like, fall in whatever kind of love nobody's fallen and be with me. He has responsibility now. You might as well marry Namine, right? I mean, like, why the hell not now, right? I mean, just seal the deal on that one, why don't you? sucks. It always does. I always get the shit end of every deal. But I guess that's what happens when you're just, you know, made from nothing and only used to work for someone else. You're not supposed to be around. You're just a tool. I'm sick and tired of everything in this organization, and now that I'm trying to finally make myself happy, it's gonna come and it's gonna make me look like the bad guy. So I'm done. I'm just gonna... I need to go. Here's to us. Here's to love. All the times that we fucked up. Here's to you.